on some commas. And fuck on some commas, yeah.
Hello, what could you talk about the places to do? Old Church of St. Mary the Virgin in Tintern. Oh shit. It's an old fireplace, looks like. It's an old fireplace in here, look. Have you seen the fireplace? Wow. Yeah. Is that the it's the chimney. It's still pretty solid, though. It's a complete ruin, though, isn't it? Tiles are in decent condition. Wonder how long this has been abandoned. Shame we can't get in the bell tower, isn't it? See how many stones? It's all worn off on that one. The left to the right here. Worn off most of them, you can barely see it. Can't really read in living memory. Can't really read it. Can't really read the stones. Richard White, son of George White. And here we are. Died October 30th, 1765. Jeez. It's been a long time. Most of the people here died in the 1700s. It's been closed for a couple of hundred years, this church. 1899 to 1985. 1901 to 1985, yeah. Wow, what have you found? What's this say? Ooh. Ooh. What's that? 5. Impressive, though, isn't it? Yeah, it was just so bad. It's just a bit
condition considering.